Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm just going to show you guys how to make strawberry flavored yogurt. So let's get started. Quickly over here though, I'm frying some eggs of mine, and the reason why it looks so busted is because it stuck to the pan, so it's all busted now, but it's good. Okay, so now I'm going to show you guys how to make strawberry yogurt. As you can see, it's like the easiest thing ever. Anyone can do it instead of like buying actual strawberry yogurt that's already ready. This is what you can do. Just get plain fresh yogurt. Get some. And put it in the bowl. We gotta watch that egg, make sure it doesn't burn. Okay, put how much ever you want. Doesn't matter. I've had this a lot before because it's like so yummy. Okay, I think that should be enough. So let's just check on the egg quickly. Okay, I'm just going to flip it. I already flipped it like quite a lot of times, but I'm just going to flip it again to see how it is. Sorry, I have to hold the pan. Okay, I think that's ready now. Let's put it in my plate. Okay, just what you got. Okay, I just put all of that stuff in my plate, and there's a few burnt pieces because I had to scrape off the pan. But otherwise, that looks yummy. So let's continue making our strawberry yogurt. So let's just open that up. Okay, I don't have a tripod right now.
Can I hold it for
you? Yeah, sure.
Wait.
Okay, let's just get some of that jam. Put it inside. You can also put how much ever you want. It depends how flavored you want your strawberry yogurt to be. And then you can mix it first, and then if you think that you need more, you can
you
add
see,
more.
Guys, I'm allergic to this. The jam, I'm not allergic to it, but that white stuff, I'm allergic to it. But I still eat it anyway, you know?
Yeah, I think we're going to need more
jam.
Yeah. So we need more jam because that's enough. About to run out of this jam. Just flop that in. Also, you can just like keep it on the top and then take a bite of yogurt and then get a piece of jam if you want. Sometimes I do that at the end. Until every white yogurt gets pink. You gotta make sure that it gets pink.
Should I pause the video?
Oops, okay. I think I'm just gonna finish the jam. There's like one spoon left.
Pause it. Okay?
Guys, I just finished the jam since there was a little more. But now I'm just going to put the yogurt back in the fridge, so pause. Okay, so everything is ready. Here is my yummy fresh yogurt, and there is my egg. So it's time to eat. I'm not going to take a video of me eating the whole time, but let's try this. Okay. So yummy, guys. Like, have to try it because it's like the simplest way. Instead of buying actual strawberry yogurt, you can just make it by yourself at home. And you can use any type of fresh yogurt, like Greek yogurt or something. Let's try some egg now. So yummy, guys. Perfect combination egg and fresh yogurt for breakfast. So guys, please try this at home. And please like and subscribe to my channel. And I think I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Wait, I think the next video I'm going to be showing you guys some more cool stuff. Bye.